The NFL kicked off last night with the Chiefs taking on the Lions. And Vincent Chapman clearly in the football state of mind. Bill LeRoy, 5 yards back, was set up once again. Jackson Olsen was the man who left the line too quick. And that ball sprayed to left. Michael D will grab it for out number one.